Runaikids.
What is number system?
A number system is a way to write and understand numbers. It's like the language of math. Just like we speak English or any language, numbers have their own way of talking. There are two types of number systems: the international number system and the Indian number system. Before we go ahead, let's understand two important words: notation and numeration. Notation means how we write numbers using digits. For example, the number 234 is written as 2, 3, 4. Numeration. Numeration means how we say the number in words. Like 2, 3, 4 is 234. When we read 234 as 234, that's numeration. International system of numeration. The international system of numeration is used in many countries around the world, like United States, United Kingdom, European nation, including India. It is based on groups of three digits separated by commas, and each group has its own name. Let's look at an example. Suppose we have the number 7512345. In the international system, we read it as 75,123,456. Place values in the international system. Here's how the place values are grouped: ones, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, thousands, ten thousands, hundred thousands, millions, millions, 10 millions, 100 millions, billions, billions, 10 billions, 100 billions, trillions, trillions, 10 trillions, 100 trillions. Each period is separated by a comma. For example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0. 1,234,567,890. The Indian number system. Now let's talk about the Indian number system. This is the number system we use every day. It used 10 digits: 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9 to represent any number called digit or figure. A group of digits denoting a number is called a numeral. For a given numeral, we start from the extreme right as ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs, etc. Comparisons of international system with Indian system. In both international and Indian systems, we use the same digits, but the way we group and read them is different. To understand it, let's take some examples. 5, 7, 8, 2. The 2 is in the 1's place, the 8 is in the 10's place, the 7 is in the 100's place, the 5 is in the 1000's place. In both systems, we read it as 5,782. 82765. The 5 is in the 1's place, the 6 is in the 10's place, the 7 is in the 100's place, the 2 is in the 1000's place, the 8 is in the 10,000's place. In both systems, we read it as 82,765. 356804. The 4 is in the 1's place, the 0 is in the 10's place, The 8 is in the hundreds place. The 6 is in the thousands place. The 5 is in the 10,000s place. The 3 is in the 100,000s place in international system and in the lakhs place in the Indian system.
In international system, it is 356,804. But in Indian system, it is 356,804.
5973482. The 2 is in the 1's place, the 8 is in the 10's place, the 4 is in the 100's place, the 3 is in the 1000's place, and the 7 is in the 10,000's place, the 9 in the 100,000's place in international system, and in the lakhs place in Indian system. The 5 is in the millions place in international system and in the 10 lakhs place in Indian system. In international system, it is 5,973,482. But in Indian system, it is 59,73,482. Each place gives the digit a different value. That's how we read and understand big numbers. What is place value? The place value of a digit in a numeral depends upon the place it occupies in the place value chart. For example, in a numeral 9368, 8 occupies 1's place, so its place value is 8 into 1 equals to 8. 6 occupies 10's place, so its place value is 6 into 10 equals to 60. 3 occupies 100's place, so its place value is 3 into 100 equals to 300. And 9 occupies 1000's place, so its place value is 9 into 1000 equals to 9000. What is face value? The face value of a digit in a numeral remains as it is, whatever place it may be occupying in place value chart. For example, 3256. The face value of digits are 3, 2, 5, 6. But the place value of digits are 3,250 and 6. You did an awesome job today. Numbers are all around us, in clocks, money, games, and even your school bag. Keep practicing and you will be a number ninja in no time.
Please like, share, and subscribe.